at this time tomorrow. There's something you need to know.
Great.
I've got used to see you as a friend, but deep inside there's something else I know.
Can you see?
It's a beautiful sunny day and we are on our way to get some breakfast. I would say which day it is today, but I actually have no idea.
Look at this tree. Oh my gosh, I've never seen anything like it.
You as a friend, but deep inside the sun.
How beautiful this is.
Is everyone holding on tight?
Yes, we were.
Hold on.
Is that a fun boy bobsled?
Let's see if it fits. It's too big.
We've come to this little beach called Hicks Beach. We were just at another one called Fort Taylor, I think. It was sort of like surrounded by pine trees. It was beautiful, but this one's really lovely and chilled out. And there's a little bar there. We just got some wine and it's quiet and the sun is setting and it's just a beautiful way to spend an evening.
It shows, but I need to speak mind, 'cause through all these years I wanted you to know what's hiding deep inside. Ooh, the world seems so hollow. Ooh.
What, puppet? Have you had a fun day? What's been the best bit?
Too fast!
Sonny has hijacked this ball from these kids. We're at the southernmost tip of the country, which is pretty cool.
Wanna go swimming?
With middle finger first. With middle finger.
Who's gonna go swimming first?
Me, me.
Go on, go swimming then.
From the moment I dared to follow a whispering voice inside, I realized I'm in love.